So this is the Rash Mancho at Bishnupur. Terracotta, right? Mane. Yeah. Yeah. So there are 108 doors as per the description of the guide. ওখানে দিদির কাছে রয়েছে আপনাকে দিচ্ছি।
Thank you. পুরো যুদ্ধের ছবি আছে ওখানে। তোমার পায়ে ঠিক পেছনে গোবর সামনে
So if you carefully look into the inscriptions, you have scenes of war being depicted. People with bow and arrow, with swords. So this is the Jor Bangla temple at Bishnupur.
সিংহ একটা শিকারিকে খেয়ে নিচ্ছে, তাই এখন শিকার করতে এসেছিল, হেরে গেছে, সিংহই ওকে খেয়ে নিচ্ছে।
Wonderful architecture on clay. This is terracotta. There's another temple at Bishnupur near Jor Bangla. This is a small fort in the same area as that of ota naam ki re mondir ta
na naam
nei now it is Jor Bangla similar to the Jor Bangla
agar tum mil jao
There's a nice garden which is built out here. You can see there's another temple. So around three temples just located in close proximity, followed by a fort which I just showed you. It might sound a bit funny, but this used to serve as a fort around 17th century. So this was the temple which is close to, say, there you can see Jod Bangla. From there we have just come walking from there. This is one of the temples, and there's another temple out there, and we already saw the fort quite close. So there's a good pathway available, and this area is quite well maintained as a tourist location. This is Shamrai Temple. The architecture is quite similar. This is a two-story temple with those semicircular domes. Thank you.